can do me a favor and check my stream and let me know if there's sound. It might take a minute. You're like slightly behind. Shit, hang on, I'm trying to move the mic. Me? So, me talking isn't streaming. I mean, I want to be able to do that sometimes, but not right now. Just testing, you know. didn't come from...
Mario!
revenant. That fight was intense, oh my god. I was low on health potions.
An account of Red Crossing. When the elves attacked that town, it prompted the exalted march of the Dales.
Carifiba thought this was something good, but it's just the same old rubbish. Give it to a Dalish or whatever. They'll pretend it was worth it.
The Chantry would no doubt be interested in the account as well.
Space magic stairs. Emerald graves. There we go. Cause I don't know.
Yeah.
camp and heal up. My fucking god. That place fucked me up.
A good way or a bad way?
Well, in a good way. That fight against the Revenant, I barely scraped by. I don't know if you saw that, but that was a tough fucking fight. I was really hanging on to the last little bit of life there. I was having to revive and like stay up.
Yeah,
fine. Mm-hmm. I don't need to get to this other fucking camp.
Oh, I just heard you talk.
Oh, you mean like on the mic?
No.
Oh, fuck. So that is streaming then. I don't know. Can you hear you through the audio? I could put the phone next to the mic so everybody can hear you, but I don't know if I want to do that. I'm muting you.
Where'd you go?
I like this place, it's so green. Like, I wanna go hiking here.
What?
I wanna go hiking here.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
What? Such an awesome move. The one I did to kill the opposite one. Where the fuck did this thing come from?
If I recall, owls represent the elven goddess Andrew. Oh, wait, was it different? I can't believe you made it through the Winter Palace in one piece.
Whatever. They talk plenty, but if you don't play their stupid game, they're lost.
You don't play their stupid game, they send an assassin or three your way.
They could try, sure.
You have no problem with escalation, do you?
Not when I put enough arrows in it.
I need to get to a store.
For what?
My inventory.
Oh, the store of the game. I thought you meant...
They really need to do that storage chest already, but I know there's one coming with the next patch. And the Black Emporium and everything, so it's like, oh my god, why can't that stuff be now? Yes. Yeah, remember the Mirror of Transformation?
Yes.
Where you can go back into the character creation menu and change whatever you want?
Yeah, I think...
Seriously, every game needs to have that.
Especially Mass Effect, like, you know, when you go to the doctor and, like, you know, want those tables, it's like, you know, you can change your... So you can change your look. Right?
Every game should have that. Every game should have customization. Every game should have customization, and every game should have the ability to change your appearance at any time. Right?
I'm for that, yeah. I just have preferred games that let me do that.
Yeah, me too.
That's far more interesting to me.
Especially when you can edit your appearance. Because, you know, character creation always, like, fucks you up.
Yeah, Dark Souls is kind of the point. You can look like crap all the time.
Yeah, that to create your own character stuff should have that in-game.
Yeah, and especially games like Dragon Age and Mass Effect and shit, where you're looking at your character all the time.
Yep.
And you're noticing every little flaw, every little thing that you did wrong. Or every lighting issue,
or
you know, like stuff that's a different color and character creation.
At least is what, like,
yeah.
You had in Oblivion and Skyrim, where you have a final opportunity to confirm. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, so
you
can see the character in game.
So if you want, it is kind of more like an immersive thing, looking at like, okay, how am I going to explain you just changing your appearance? Which I can understand that, but making it just so like a tutorial section where you go, okay, this is what you really want. Let you play around with it for a little bit, get a feel for it, to get a way to look at your character in different lighting. As you play through and say, okay, I do want this, or no, you know what, I want to change, I'm changing my mind.
Yeah, see, what they could have done with Mass Effect is the future, you know, advancements in plastic and, you know, cosmic surgery and shit, you know, it's the fucking future. You know, what they could do is, like, they could have done was, you know, have a DLC where, you know, you go to, like, you know, to the Citadel or something, and you go to, like, the clinic or something, and they have a doctor that does that type of thing. You
want to
make another? Uh-huh. I've got a lot of party done. Send a text like fucking like 10 minutes later. Oh yeah, by the way, I fell off and failed to send this message. So your next text is not gonna make any sense. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, those are gonna be out of order. Still come down too.
buying or selling? Well, selling.
Selling. My inventory is full.
Full of that swagger and bliss. I was joking. Hoodie swag when you got class, right? Actually, you're more badass, though. Yeah. Are you wearing white socks?
What? I don't think so.
Oh, they're like the boots were like white or something. It's like your entire outfit's black, the